गुड मॉर्निंग माई लिटिल किड्स, हाउ आर यू? होप ऑल आर यू फाइन. ओके, स्टे सेफ, स्टे एट योर होम, स्टे प्रोटेक्टिव, फॉलो द सेफ्टी रूल्स. ओके, एंड कीप इन टच विथ योर ऑनलाइन क्लासेस एज वेल. दिस इज माई सेकेंड क्लास. ऑन द प्रीवियस क्लास आई डिस्कस्ड अबाउट द रोमन न्यूमरल्स, some types of addition. Okay, gone through the rules of your Roman numerals. Okay, and today we are discussed about your chapter 3, chapter subtraction. So in your chapter subtraction, you have some types of subtraction you do on your previous classes. Types of subtraction, you have some types of subtraction number 1, you have some types of subtraction. Okay, so number 1 with borrowing and number 2 without borrowing. So number 1 without borrowing, that means simple subtraction. Without borrowing means only the simple subtraction you do. And the second one is with borrowing. With borrowing means the subtraction you have to carry the digits. Okay, so you have two types of subtraction, without borrowing and with borrowing. Okay, now we come first process, which is without borrowing. Suppose you have one math like 1s, 10s, 100s, 1000, 7386, 3203. Okay, so how can you subtract it? You subtract it the simple way. First you subtract the ones digit. You subtract 3 from 6. Okay, you subtract 3 from 6, so you get here after 3, 3, 4, 5, 6. So you got here 3. Okay, first you only subtract the ones, then you only subtract the tens, and you got here 8. Then you only subtract the 100 columns, 1, and then you subtract the 1000 column, and you got 4. So the result is 4180. This is the without borrowing, and we called it also simple subtraction. Okay, you called it the simple subtraction. Now you come to the with borrowing subtraction. Now you come to the second type of subtraction, which is with borrowing subtraction. With borrowing subtraction means you come to the page number 56 on your book. Okay, you come to the page number 56 on your book and take one subtract, ones, tens, hundred, thousand. Ones, tens, hundred, thousand, and you put the digit 7, 6, 2, 3. From it you subtract 2, 3, 4, 5. Then how can you subtract it? So come to the ones column. Okay, for doing this, first you come to the ones column, and you see here in the ones column, here is 3 tens and here is 5 tens. But you don't subtract the 5 ones from 3 ones. Okay, because the 5 is larger than 3. So you don't subtract the 5 ones from 3 ones. Okay, so you make it 13. Okay, so you make it 13. You borrow 1 10. That means you borrow 1 10 from the tens column to the ones column. That means you, how can you make the 13? You make the 13 from borrowing the 1 10 from the tens column to the ones column. Okay. And you make it, cut the 3 and you write here 13. So the subtraction is easy. You can subtract the 5 ones from 13. So 13 ones. So you subtract it and you get 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. 8 ones. Okay. You borrow the 1 10 to the tens column. So here 2 is not here. Here not the 12 tens. Here you got the, cut the 2 and you make it 11 tens. Because the 2 is not now, the 2 is make 1. So that's why here you put the 11 tens. Because you borrow the 1 10 to the ones column. Okay, so you make it 11 and you subtract the 4 tens from the 11 tens and you get the result 7. Okay, now you, how can you make the 11 tens? Because you borrow the 1 tens from the 100 columns. Okay, 10 tens to the 100 columns. 10 tens means 100, so you minus 100 from the 6 and make it 5. Okay. So, in this process, first in ones column, you can't subtract the 5 ones from the 3 ones. So, that's why you borrow 1 10 from the tenth column and make the 3 ones to the 13 ones. Okay. And you simple subtract 5 from the 13 and you got the 8, result 8. Then you make it 11 tens. And how can you make it? You borrow the 100 from the 100 columns to the tens column and make it 11. That means you borrow the 10 tens. So 10 tens means 100. So you minus the 100 from the 6 and make it 5. So the simple subtract is 2. And here the 7,000 and 2,000. So it is the simple subtraction. You subtract the 2,000 from 7,000. So you got the 5,000 here. So the result is here 5,278. Like that you do the with borrowing subtraction. In this process, we do another subtraction, number 10. We do the another subtraction, number 10. Ones, tens, hundred, thousand. We come to the another subtraction. Here you have 6,000 and 2,740. Then you subtract it. So in this subtraction, how can you subtract? In your ones column, you have only the zeros. So you subtract the zero from zero and you put here one big zero. Then you come to the tens column. Tens column, you have zero tens and you have the subtract 4 tens from the zero tens. But the zero is smaller than 4, na? So that's why you make the zero 10. You make the 0 to the 10. So how can you do this? You borrow 10 tens to the tens column from your 100 columns and add with 0 and make it 10. Okay, 10 tens. So you subtract simply from 10 tens to 4, from 10 tens to 4 tens. So Here you put 6. Then you come to the 100 columns and make it 9. Why you make it 9? Because we borrow the 100 to the tens column, that is 10 tens. So, So 100 you cut from the 100 columns and it is the 10. So you put here 9 and you add simply and you got the result 2. And after that you come to the 1000 column and here is 6000 and here is 2000. So it is simple subtraction. Now we come to the exercise 3C, page number 58, and gone through the words problem. Exercise 3C, which you have word problems. Now, in the first word problem, number 1, a farm has 2,695 hens and chicks. 1,241 of them are chicks. So, how many hens are there in the farm? So, this is very simple subtraction. First, you understand the word problem. A farm has 2,695 hens and chicks. So, altogether hens and chicks, the number is 2,695. And among them, 1,241 is chicks. So, how many hens are there in the farm? So, the number of hens in the farm, we must subtract the 1,241 number of chicks from the total number of hens and chicks, which is 2,695. So, you write the words, total number of. So you write first total number of hens and chicks is equal to 2,695. So you first the first line, total number of hens and chicks is equal to 2,695. Then you write the number of, you write here among them, number of chicks is equal to, among them number of chicks is equal to 1,241. So you subtract it. This is the simple subtraction, very easy subtraction. 4,541. So you got the result 1,454. So here you write the answer. There are. So you here write the answer, there are 1,454 hens in the farm. So first you write total number of hens and chicks in the farm, 2,695. Then you write among them number of chicks, which is about 1,241. Then you doing the simple subtraction and you got the result 1,454, and then you write the answer, there are 1,454 hens in the farm. Okay, and make it complete. like that you doing the what problems. Now what problems are very easy, not difficult, so you don't panic and do all the what problems very easily, and you got the solution on your online study material. Then you come to the exercise 3D. Then we come to the exercise 3D, which you have simplified. You know what is the meaning of simplify? Simplify means here in your exercise you have both the addition and the subtraction. Okay, addition you do on the previous class and the previous chapter also, and in this chapter on chapter 3 you have the subtraction. So what is about simplify? Simplify means you have the both addition and the subtraction. So first we come one example, with one example that simplify number 1 4 9 8 6 plus 3 4 3 1 minus 5 8 9 7. You look on this mat, there is two sign, one is plus sign and one is minus sign. Okay, but it is not difficult. Okay, it is very easy. First you add the numbers which you have in your adding position, that means which you have 4986 and 3431. So you add the first these two numbers. Okay, after adding these two numbers we only subtract the 5897 from the result which you have got by adding these two numbers. Okay, so you put it one first in the column and then you add, then you took the result and then you subtract the digit also, otherwise you do the normal simplify. So for doing this, ones, tens, hundred, thousand, first you arrange the numbers in column 4 9 8 6 3 4 3 1. This is the step 1 of the simplify. Okay, this is the step 1 of the simplify. First you, I told previously that first you add the numbers. Okay, so in ones column 7 you add the tens 8 3 8 9 10 11 1 and you carry 1 10 to the 100 column, 9 1 10 and 4 14 1 carry 5 6 7 8. So you got the result by adding these two numbers 6 1 7 11 1 1 carry 9 10 4 14 4 carry 1 and 1 4 5 and 3 8. So you got the result by adding these two numbers. Then you took the result and write it another column 8417 and then you subtract the 5897 from the result you got from the adding. Okay, so you subtract it 7701, you cut the 1 and make it 11, 2 13 5 and make it 7 and here you write 2. So the answer is 2520. So you got the answer 2520 by simplifying this math. Okay. So keep in touch on your online classes, and on the next class I will discuss about the another simplify and another word problem. Stay safe, stay protective, stay home and keep learning. Bye.